because we were involved in radical and revolutionary struggles in the black community, independent, autonomous struggles by the black working class. But there were sections of the black middle class who wanted to take the side of the government and undermine the struggles of the black working class. They were our enemies, and we call them the black petty bourgeois. With them coming to this year, and the black working class and the rich, when we signed with the oppressor when the gold gets rough, we signed with the oppressor when the gold gets rough. Them a black petty bourgeois, and them a black petty bourgeois, and full of love.
Yeah.